Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. The vehicle we have in today is slow cranking when trying to start. We'll begin with a pre-scan using quick scan on the ADS 525X or ADS 625X Diagnostic Scan Tool. No codes are detected, so we'll bring out the BAT 120 battery and starter charger system tester to perform a full system test. We connect the BAT 120 to the ADS 525X via Bluetooth and open the included battery tester app on the ADS 525X. Be sure to go into Settings, Bluetooth, and make sure Bluetooth is turned on. We can see during the battery inspection that there is severe sulfation and the battery health is low on the battery tester app, so we should replace the battery. We'll head into diagnostic information on the ADS 525X and then into Repair Source to find information about the battery replacement procedure, including location, torque specs, and more. We're going to replace the battery with a Bosch high-performance AGM, but before we do that, we want to ensure the settings are memorized to recall after the installation, so we'll plug in the BAT35 Vehicle Computer Memory Saver and log the settings for later. And then we replace the battery to complete the repair. And that is how Bosch helps solve a slow-cranking vehicle. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every job. Find the right solutions for your shop at boschdiagnostics.com and boschautoparts.com.